This is what we've been waiting for.
Push me up, bro. This is top of the league.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're back with another reaction to
our Ashi.
Yes sir, if you're here, I'm Michael.
And I'm Raphael.
And I'm Gabriele.
And we're back with another reaction to our Ashi. Obviously, last reaction we saw that our boy Ashi's back in the squad, back in the starting next time.
And he's trying small, you know.
He's not doing
like,
bad.
He was doing bad.
He's linking up with the...
Yo, he's wording his thing, telling people where to go, telling Otomo to go there, telling the other guy to go there, and he's kind of covering the space because he can see the whole field of view. The only thing is,
right now, the striker is carrying, bro.
Yoshitsune. Bro, that guy is a joke, man. Yeah. The way the ball came over and he just chat, and he keep up,
and then
chopped and then finished it, bro. Beautiful finish. Bro watches my videos, he knows.
Okay.
But yeah, man. Before we start, as always, we like to give a shout out to this subscriber. If you're here to do something, do every single episode, give a shout out to one or two of our new subscribers. So yeah, subscribe channel so you never miss a video. Apart from that, let's get straight into this reaction.
Make sure you subscribe, but let's get straight into it.
Crazy telling on Amanda.
This guy is funny, man. Aoi Moja is good.
Jealous. He's my man. He's probably that guy.
Kobayashi,
yeah, Kobayashi or whatever his name is. Yeah,
Spikes-kun. And you kind of remind me of him.
Damn.
That's crazy. It makes me sick. Wow. That's crazy.
The way this guy speaks is
just
so
odd.
Nah, he's weird.
That's hilarious.
I like him, man. Yoshitsune.
Bro, the way he speaks is annoying, fam. Yeah. So this team is actually at the very top, up on the thing.
Oh, damn.
What?
Did he know what they... Too easy.
Too easy.
Oh, they need to communicate, man.
Yeah.
There's no communication between them.
Speak to each other.
Let's go, Ashi! Hey.
Ha! Damn! Ha!
If the words on the TV is telling you that,
Wait, what?
Damn. He does not want to...
That's what I'm saying. That's... Communication is key, man. How are you not speaking, bro? What happened?
Striker! Bro, sign the camera.
Damn. Center back. Wasn't he a right back? The guy that fell. The injured guy.
I don't know randoms, bro.
Center back. Back.
Oh, three.
Oh, five. Also dropping in deep.
We can push
attack. Yeah. What's this?
It's over.
I love it.
It's over.
So he can
over.
Start attacking now. Yeah.
It's over.
He's happy, innit? Look at Togashi.
Bro, did he waste no
time? Bro,
was
said no time.
Bro, what's gone?
Where is he playing? He's playing right back.
Right wing back.
Oh, is he? Pass it back.
No, hey, back is crazy.
That guy's cool. Bopping. Yeah, keep up for a reason. Shut up, man.
Yeah. Damn. Okay, you don't look very happy though, but yeah, sure. Can you move forward? Don't shoot from a...
Oi. Nice.
Finish.
There is no way you missed this. Don't miss.
Damn!
Yeah!
He ain't got the shotgun.
With the eyes. Direct shot. Show me your Isaki Yuichi. Egoist.
Direct shoot.
Striker.
Are we shooting?
Direct shots. But he's not confident, man. Four. So you got two.
Pick
one. You got three right now. What's the fourth one? Nice lob.
We just lobbed it in.
Togashi is high.
Easy, boom, bro.
Yeah.
What a goal.
Yeah. But what assistant this guy just did, man? Switching it up like that.
That's funny. That got that Trent or Alex and Robertson.
Mm-hmm. Hey, yo.
Okay, chill, man. Chill out, man. Chill out, bro. Oh!
Damn! Man said wake up!
Bro knows.
Damn!
He knows.
How can you see him from the back of his head? Like, what?
Hey!
Damn! Oh, what a picture!
That's a nice
pick. What a picture!
That's a nice pick.
Yo, that's crazy. That's a sick picture.
Rizla.
Damn.
How can you calculate? Yeah, it's true though. Nah, he's not wrong, bro. Sometimes he's like the best on the field, and then other times he's a bum.
Ashi back in. Ashi toe back in the side. Easy win.
I'm probably thinking. I'm probably thinking. Look at what I have in this fucking in my hand. Look at the player I have in my hand. That's the first time he sees it since he told him that thing. Yeah.
Just something you gotta work on though. But it's better though.
Damn, you need to stop doing that, man. You need to stop doing that. Every time he uses that ability, his mind be going hazy. But he wants to know
why. Ain't got nothing to do with him.
Damn! That's crazy.
Yes, sir.
Is he ready?
This is what we've been waiting for.
Push me up, bro. This is top of the league.
This is what we've been waiting for.
Pull me up, bro.
We just dropped a bomb like that.
Let me cook.
Have they won a game without Ashton? That's what I said.
Nah, they haven't, bro.
Hey, they've won every game Ashi does,
bro.
What that's
he,
what I'm saying.
What did they hit on him on training, in training? Oh, I had...
Huh?
Call him off. Get him off the team. Get him off the team.
Off the team?
Off the
team. Nah, go home. Go home, bro.
Get off the team.
This ain't a game, you know.
Get off the team. Get off the team.
Nah, this ain't a game,
man said,
bro.
Don't play me in the
you can't be talking like that. In, like, bro, this is serious things.
Call him off. Call him off.
You can't be talking like that, man.
Call him off. Call him off. Come on, he ain't got that mentality.
Please don't play me.
He ain't got that dog in him. I can't lie. He's not that guy.
Bro, he will not survive in Blue Lock. He'll get eat out.
Okay, I didn't mean to tell you that. But yeah, you know what I mean. That's crazy.
But damn, bro.
Yeah, man.
Bro, imagine they cook.
But yeah, man, that's the episode. Damn. So our boy Ash to play left back.
Yeah, I think
he did a good job, I think.
I'm making it real, right? 100% record where Ashi still plays. 0% record where Ashi doesn't play.
Respect on his name, man.
These are just stats. They're fighting relegation where Ashi doesn't
play. These are just stats. These are just stats.
I don't make, they have the decency to like...
I don't make the rules. It's just stats. And the stats speak a lot. You get me?
They be talking bad about him in training and stuff like that.
The truth is... And the thing is, he got the... Bro, every time they've won is thanks to Ashi. I don't care what it is.
It's true, man.
He got the final assist after... Fucking Otomo missed a one-on-one in front of the fucking goal. What's wrong with him? Bro.
Yeah.
That's the first time I've seen a goalkeeper actually save anything. Yeah.
Respect on Ashito's name. That's all I'll say, man. But yeah, they're about to see the other team, the team that play next, play Canada and the other guy. But yeah, man. That was a good episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Before you leave, make sure you leave a like. Drop a comment down below what you think about this video and make sure you subscribe. We say episode every single week, so yeah, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Peace.